So many people in the Christian, Muslim, and even the Jewish world are wondering, is a third temple coming soon? Especially now, with the ongoing conflict, what would the ramifications of a Jewish temple be for the region? Remember, those who are fighting against the existence of the State of Israel see it as the War of Al-Aqsa, which is the place where the temple was located. Oh, sure, Muslim scholars often deny that a temple ever existed in that location, but historically, there's always been a consensus about the Temple Mount being, well, the Mount of the Temple. In fact, a document entitled A Brief Guide to Al-Haram al-Sharif, published by the Supreme Muslim Council in 1925, says about the Temple Mount, its identity with the site of Solomon's temple is beyond dispute. This too is the spot, according to universal belief, on which David built there an altar unto the Lord and offered burnt offerings and peace offerings. I can only say amen to that. So yes, the Jewish people will build a third temple. The Bible predicts this temple in Jerusalem will be linked to the rise of the Antichrist, who will appear to bring peace to the Jewish people, but will ultimately betray them. As prophesied in Daniel chapter 9, he will confirm a covenant with many for 1 week. In the middle of the week, he will put an end to sacrifice and offering. Jesus, Yeshua, referred to this person as well in Matthew 24, verses 15 and 16. So, when you see standing in the holy place the abomination that causes desolation, spoken of through the prophet Daniel, then let those who are in Judea flee to the mountains. Should we then fear that every new development in the Middle East is leading to the third temple and the end of the world? No. It's vital to stay anchored in God's peace. Yeshua, Jesus, tells us in that same Matthew 24 passage in verse 6, you will hear of wars and rumors of wars. See that you are not troubled. Why shouldn't we be troubled? Because God is not surprised by any developments, as it all works together with His plan. Let me ask you, if Iran, Hamas, and all their sympathizers are fighting against the plans of God, who should worry, you or them? So although a third temple will rise and be desecrated, believers should not focus on rumors or headlines, but on the eternal reign of our Heavenly Father.